What did he say on his eye? Any update?
He said he told me that that's like 2 or 3 months.
Rafa.
2 or 3 months. He can box again?
He don't know.
Oh, okay.
I already gave it to her.
I'll send you the Danny's.
Lunes, martes, miércoles. All right, sale, gente.
I emailed it to everybody else. I have Danny's.
Yeah, he said thank you, Robert.
So Pita, tell everybody about the amateur tournament. What happened? Your first two fighters in a new generation at RGBA. Who were the fighters?
Frankie Tinajero and Luis Correa.
In the amateurs, there's a Luis Correa? Oh, same name though.
Yeah.
And what happened?
They won their fights.
Easy win, easy work.
No, they were both a little nervous.
Which is normal.
Yeah, they did good though. Yeah, they both did. Frankie was the one that was really nervous. He got tired. Frankie, the one that the dad shows up early. The guy that's walking, the dad that always comes up early with two little kids. Yeah, he was nervous. He se cansó de nervios, no porque, because they do fucking 6 rounds of two minutes. Each round was a minute, but he got tired, but he was nervous.
So what do you do? What do you tell him? You didn't slap it. Was like, be serious.
He did good. He won. He was winning. It's not like he was losing. And I had to. No.
It's what, 2 rounds of 1 minute?
Three rounds.
But that's cool. Well, congratulations.
Thank you.
A new stream of fighters, amateurs.
Yep.
I think eventually you're gonna have to build another gym in the backyard for the amateur program.
We really are.
I remember her dad being there. Yeah.